How's your tank looking, Chris?
Yeah, I've got three eighths of a tank, just a little under half. So, doing pretty good. Our car's named Stretch. It's going to stretch to the finish quite a bit beyond, I think. So, we'll make her happen.